If you've never tried a mismatched jig trailer, this is why you should. Oftentimes, a mismatched jig trailer will stand out even more in the water. I like going with a green or blue jig with a white trailer. This day in particular, I caught almost 60 fish.